up for the F to the R to the O to the N to the T. It's just a boyfriend's out of house, so that's why she's scary. It's OBP, some other people's, but you get it. There's no room for relationships, it's just room to hit it. How many brothers out there know just what I'm getting at? Who think it's wrong cause I was splitting and co-hitting that? Well, if you do, that's OPP and you're not down with it. But if you don't, here's your membership. You down with OPP?
Yeah, you know me.
You down with OPP?
Yeah, you know me.
You down with OPP?
Yeah, you know me.
Who's down with OPP?
Every line's on me.
You down with OPP?
Yeah, you know me.
You down with OPP?
Yeah, you know me.
You down with OPP?
Yeah, you know me.
Who's down with OPP?
Yeah, you know me.
Well, for the ladies, OPP means something gifted. The first two letters the same, but the last is something different. It's the longest, loveliest, lean, I call it the leanest. It's another five-letter word rhyme it with cleanest and meanest. I won't get into that, I do it sort of properly. I say the last P, stands for property. Now, lady, here comes a kiss, blow a kiss back to me. Now, tell me exactly, have you ever known a brother who had another like a girl or wife? And you just had to stop a toast cause he looked just a nice. You looked at him, he looked at you, and you knew right away. He had someone, but he was gonna be yours anyway. You couldn't be safe with him at all and still you didn't care. Cause in a room behind a door, no one but y'all are there. When y'all are finished, y'all could leave and only y'all would know. Then y'all could throw that skeleton.